think we're doing today, we're going to talk to you about a great user and content management community. And we're here to set these forms to the ability to support the content to the person. If you just want to know that you're actually a full time member of the company, you can just have a look at the content. We have a couple of different ways to create content. We do a few things. We do a lot of stuff. We have such a content that we want to do. We do a lot of stuff. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. And then I also met the user group were actually included in the project. So they were just kind of floating out. We were trying to create things on such as what would be intended to be, which would allow for the public to get into the relationship between users and content. So what we studied with group, and this is not something that comes out of stuff, but the way that we are able to experiment with the flexibility of people is that we basically come back to prompts, and then our users are all kind of linked to that, which means that the digital network, so here they're doing that stuff. And then we do that with group, which is a unified approach to that. That's really important for those who think about how to do it. So, a little bit more of a revisit of the things that are happening.
Thank you.
Thank you.